Donkey Kong Country Returns, originally released on Wii, is barreling onto Nintendo Switch in HD. The villainous Tiki Tak tribe has hypnotized the local wildlife and stolen Donkey Kong's precious banana hoard. Obstacles in the way? Just stomp them, pound them, and roll on through. Each level is filled with hijinks, but they're no match for these top bananas. From manic minecarts to high-flying rocket barrels, and even hitching a ride on Rambi, there are plenty of transportation methods available. Pass a Joy-Con controller to a buddy for two-player local co-op. 80 appealing levels are in store, including the additional levels from the Nintendo 3DS version. Donkey Kong Country Returns HD swings onto Nintendo Switch January 16th.